Hey guys, so we're in Getaway and here we're not running the full speedway setup. We still have the normal wing, but look, one of the big differences is that we have only one flap here, not a second one here. We can use the gurney if we want to or not. The floor is the same as the road course, and then on the front wing we also remove the top flap that goes here, and that will be the difference between running Getaway and road courses, apart from obviously the setting of the rear wheel. I don't know if we're gonna see it on the video. Look at that tire, it's completely bent that way. That one on that side is normal camber. That's oval setting. Again, Getaway with Oren. And look at this, we've got an 80 foot here, Meyer Shank, we've got a head cup on the other side, cuts on the other head. You can check everyone's car, and that's so different from Formula One. I'm gonna go for a siesta because we're racing late tonight.
So you wanna sleep?
I wanna sleep, and then I want a coffee, and then we go racing.
You drove ahead of a race. I'll tell you what, people noticed. You got quick hands, you catched it a few times.
Great run tonight, man. Thanks. Great race. Way to go. Great race, buddy. Thanks for the support, guys. Really appreciate it.